Next is from Jared Aviat. Subject is Ravishing Rick Rude in WCW. Hey, K100 fam. Thank you, as always, for taking my question. I was curious if Conan and Disco had any interesting Ravishing Rick Rude stories from his brief time in WCW in 98-99. I know Rude and Kurt Hennig accompanied Conan to the ring a few times in mid-1998. Not sure what interactions Mr. Gilbernetti had with Rick Rude during this time, though. How was Rude behind the scenes? He was a cool guy. I liked to fly to Iran sometimes. Oh, and Joe can answer this question, too. It's for all three.
Wait,
thanks.
Why would
all
Joe
the best.
Answer this? He wasn't in the locker room.
Yeah.
Let me tell Jared something. So you paid to get Abel kicked off. Abel, you could probably pay to get him kicked off. And if you ever ask another dumb question like this, I'm going to kick you off.
He put the crying tears emoji by it, though. I think he's joking.
Oh, he's kidding about including you.
I didn't see the emoji.
Yeah, okay. So I didn't really interact with Rude hardly at all. Did you?
No, I hardly interacted him with him at all, but I do remember one time, I don't know what Nash did to him, and he actually wanted me to bring Nash to him because he wanted to fight him.
Mm.
And I actually told Nash, heads up, dude, I don't know what the f*** going on with Rude, but he wants me to bring you over here because he wants to knock your ass out.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, Nash, he talked his way out of it.
They say he had the reputation when he was a bouncer, because a lot of those guys were bouncers at that same place in Minnesota, that he could knock people out with an open hand.
Yeah. He was a 100%, bro.
And I would say, real quick for the wrestling fans, most people remember Rude from WWE against the Warrior. If you haven't watched Rick Rude in WCW from like 92 to 94, he is on his game. He is so good at that time, especially as a heel. The fans hated him, and his matches were good too.